I'm sitting in a patch of foam flower. This plant gets its name from its little white flowers, which look like specks of foam. The family is Saxifragaceae, and the Latin name for this plant is Tiarella trifoliata.
Foam flower is an herb, so it has a green and not woody stem. It grows 15 to 60 centimeters tall, and it's found at low to middle elevations and sometimes subalpine elevations. It's common in moist, shady coniferous forests and clearings. The main leaves of this plant are basal. That means they grow from the lowest part of the stem. The leaves have three leaflets that are irregularly lobed and coarsely toothed, and there aren't very many leaves growing off of the stem. One note is there are actually three subspecies of this plant. Trifoliata is the one we're looking at here, has compound leaves with three leaflets. The unifoliata variety has simple 3 to 5 lobed leaves, and the laciniata variety has three very deeply cleft leaflets. Foam flower has tiny white flowers borne on a tall, wire-like stalk in elongate clusters. The fruit are small capsules that open to resemble sugar scoops, and the seeds inside are shiny and black. The soil moisture regime is medium to wet, and the soil nutrient regime is rich.